Can you carry this in a jump boat? What is in this one again? Where do you put this one again? What is in this? If you go deep inside of the hill, you will find a lot over in there. Their whole life in the wild pines. This is the mother toad and this is the young ones. And this is the green types of toads. And you have a different set of toads that live in the earth under the stones. But they are of different colors, have several quality types of toads, not one, two, three, four, but several types of toads. You have those scientists come from state, they come and take them, inject them and put them into something, preserve them, and by numbers and all those things, they study these things. In the district as they look behind. And that way, in the look behind, it is the baddest land we have in the look behind. That is the look behind, Paris, right over there. There is lots of bad land right over there. Here you have holes, which you call sinkhole. You have cliff that you will drop off, and when you drop over there, you will die and no one will ever see again. And that's why it call, if me no call you, no come, and if me no send you, no come. That is why they call it, because there's lots of bad land over there, in the cockpit country. I travel this cockpit a long time. I walk it through. I know that it is very bad. Sometimes me and myself fall down over in the cockpit and me I tell you and get all some big cut and bust head and cut foot and all them things there in the cockpit because I dread. And we need something good in the hills to help we, because that can't help it. The cockpit alone can't help we. We are suffer bad. We want help in the cockpit, yeah. We want somebody to help we. Investors to come in, put up machinery, stone mill, industry, build up horses, enlarge cattle rearing, enlarge horse and all them things, them more water supply and all them things. That's what we want in the hills of quick step in the cockpit. And as soon as we get that, it will be much better off. And I am asking the citizens of the cockpit, look behind, if me no call you, no come, and if me no send you, no come, which it is very bad, that we will come out of the struggle of life, that God will help you, that we'll get that what we need over here by good people who sent to help us in Jesus' name. It is very bad over there. No human being was supposed to go over that cockpit. It's only bird, mongoose, and rat should run over there. No human should not go inside of that cockpit to look at the living. There is several times man go over the cockpit, three lick them down, and when they come back, a quick step to go a doctor. Boy, it's dread enough for him not have any whole heap of pitney and his sofa. You hear my dad ball a yard, boy. Belly a bun you. It's dread in the hill, we want help. We are suffer. We need it. And that's true, because I can't publish not the daily news and put over the world that Jamaica say quick step need help. If no other place in Jamaica no want it, quick step want it, right over there. If me no call you, no come, and if me no send you, no come, it is very bad. Mark me tell you, say, you know, if you go over there, at least I want to the barn and go in a quick step, I'm okay, you go over there, that you can't know the way, that you're not dead over there. Quick step, the cockpit, my birthland. We are loving people. We only want to have money that we can help ourselves. What would be a joy if we could get it? We would be very, very, very happy. The cockpit do not shoot. Believe me, friends, too.